Welcome to Malayali Soul Channel. Today, dated 1st October 2021, Friday. The main headings from Indian Express, published from Thiruvananthapuram. Panel to bridge party, government gap to defuse crisis. New norms to decide COVID deaths, state portal to help include missing. Not joining BJP, what won't stay with the Congress, says Captain. 961, engineering college teachers in state not qualified, CIG. Cyrus Kadila, gap to be rolled out tomorrow. The details of the news. Sidhu yet to take back a resignation demands a dismissal of Advocate General Dhol and DGP Sahota Charanjit. Chani refuses to yield. A coordination committee comprising the Punjab unit of the Congress, the state government and the AICC is expected to be set up to resolve the crisis triggered by the shock resignation of Navjot Singh Sidhu, a state unit chief, following his differences with the Chief Minister Charanjit Singh Channi. This was decided during the two-hour meeting between Sidhu and Channi on Thursday. According to sources, the panel will meet every week to ensure smooth functioning of the government and its decisions will be anonymous. Chennai, Sidhu and AICC General Secretary and Punjab in charge Harish Rawat will be its members. New norms to decide COVID deaths, state portal to help include missing. Thiruvananthapuram. In the wake of a Supreme Court order, it dispatches compensation to the families of those who died of coronavirus. The state government has modified the guidelines to be clear COVID deaths. The government has to announce a provision in its COVID portal to apply for certificates, which will help families of deceased excluded from the official list receive the compensation announced. Consequently, the official COVID death toll, which stood at 25,087 on Thursday, is expected to see a jump in the coming days. Health Minister Veena George said the new norms are based on the modified guidelines issued by the central government and the Indian Council of Medical Research. After the Supreme Court verdict, the center has changed the guidelines to include all those who died at home or hospital within 30 days of testing positive for the coronavirus infection in the list of COVID deaths. Similarly, those who remained hospitalized beyond 30 days for COVID treatment and died consequently too are to be included in the list. No orthodox or Jacobite, there is only Malangara charge, says High Court. The Kerala High Court on Thursday cautioned the factions of Malangara charge that if the entire of the clergy or office bearers appointed under the 1934 Church Constitution are blocked, the court will have to step in. There cannot be two factions, Orthodox and Jacobite, anymore, it said. There is only one constitution. You have to act under that constitution. These churches can be administered only as per the 1934 constitution, observed the court. It also expressed the hope that the mindset of both factions will change. 961 engineering college teachers in state not qualified, CAG. A report by the Comptroller and Auditor General, CAG, has found that the many of 961 faculty members in engineering colleges affiliated to APJ Abdul Kalam Technological University, KTU, were not qualified. They were promoted as associate professors and principals despite not having PhD prescribed by the All India Council for Technical Education, AICTE. For this post, of the 961 faculty members, 750 were from private engineering colleges affiliated to KTU. Also included in the list are 93 from government engineering colleges, 49 from aided colleges, 62 from government self-financing colleges, and 7 from central government self-financing colleges. The CAG found that these faculty members were promoted in violation of Kerala Technical Education Service rules as well as AICTE regulations. Besides, their candidates in the post is a violation of the High Court and Supreme Court orders concerning their appointments. Still asked to consider Invesco's EGM request to Mumbai. The National Company Law Tribunal on Thursday directed C Entertainment Enterprises to convene a board meeting to consider its shareholder Invesco's request to hold an extraordinary general meeting, EGM. The tribunal also directed to communicate the board's decisions appropriately to its shareholders. The US-based Invesco had moved the tribunal seeking the EGM removal of its chief executive and managing director Puneet Goenka and two other directors under the reconstruction of the board with the appointment of 6 new directors. Supreme Court posted to Central on former blocking highways, New Delhi. The Supreme Court on Thursday asked the Central what has it done to address the issue of continuing blockade of highways amid former protect, while stating problems could be redressed through judicial forum, agitation or parliamentary debates. A bench of Justice Sanjay Kishan Kaul and M.M. Sundaresh asked, how can the highway be blocked? Where does this end? The court made the observation while hearing a plea filed by Noida resident claiming hardships due to farmers protest on UP-Delhi border. The matter has been posted to October 4. Boxing bouts fixed at the 2016 Olympics probe report. Lausanne boxing bout for medals at the 2016 Olympics were fixed by complicit and complaint referees and judges. An investigation said investigator Richard McLaren was appointed by the International Boxing Association and found AIBA officials selected references and judges to ensure that bouts could be manipulated in Olympic qualifying, and at the Rio Games, key personnel decided that the rules did not apply to them. Said McLaren, who added there was a culture of fear, intimidation and obedience in the ranks of reverence and judge. CM to convene meeting of police officers on Sunday. Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan will convene a review meeting of police officers in the rank of station house officers and above on Sunday. As many as 600 corps including IPS officers are expected to take part in the online program, which the police senior officers said was an illegal event. However, the timing of the event coincides with the massive embarrassment that the police department is currently facing after it was revealed that several top police officers in the state were in touch with antique dealer Monson Mavungal, who was arrested by the crime branch. This is the main heading from the front page. Indian Express published from Thiruvananthapuram today. Thank you. Thank you for watching.